is Hayden Chisholm. And it's my wonderful pleasure to perform in some of your areas with Hannah Griffin. And we began with a poem by Hinamana Baker, who is a native of Christchurch. I contacted Hinamana some months ago and said we'd like to set some of your poems as songs, and she was very enthusiastic about it. She normally lives in Berlin, she's in New Zealand at the moment, but sadly is in Nelson, she was about to be here tonight, so not so far away. We're doing quite a few more of Hinamana's poems tonight, but we're going to continue now with two poems by New Zealand poet who lived in Blenheim and in the environs in Marlborough, Eileen Duggan, writing mostly in the first half of the 20th century. We're going to perform a poem called The Tides Run Up the Wairoa, followed by another poem, Night.
Heavy, deep, and far. Thank you. and kick me in your sleep. Sometimes I kick you back.
Introduction mentioned that Hannah and I have been working together not quite 20 years, but almost now. And these are the first two songs Hannah has written for this project. So, Hannah Griffin's settings of Homing In and Hokkien Upon, a poem by Sylvan Queen.
Here again, dark's falling.
The crushed yellow pale.
the yellow uncrushable sundress folded her dark glasses. The hills were blue, the sun sprang yellow. Crushable sundress, a shy sea darkened. The pale lady, the crushed yellow pale, the dark, the lady sprang in the blue sun, the sea folded. The shy hills home. You made me feel I had discovered fire. You have left the room. You made me feel I had invented the argue about which cloud casts which shadow on the sea. There's double-handed trophy with a fringe that's growing. Fuck a piano.
next poem is Taranaki, 1973, the last of the Hinamoana Baker poems we're going to set tonight. A very mysterious poem. We've got lots of doubts this night. Hinamoana's keeping mum. All the music we've played for this evening is getting its first airing, so it's quite exciting for us, but it's a bit sort of anxiety. Performing very wonderfully for two of my favourite musicians. When we were approached about doing this performance, I realised you could play with Hannah and Hayden, who are, I think, my favourite musicians on the planet. On saxophone, Hayden Chisholm.
Thank you.
Forget you.